Well, hello once again, audience. This is your host here on Let's Die with Dark Souls 51st Crash. I'm out of Estus Flasks, and that is a problem. And I think that I am low enough on HP, but that, well, I'm gonna use a humanity. I'm gonna do it. Humanity use. Alright. I did the tiniest bit of research, while I was... Man, everything sounds loud to me right now. I did the tiniest bit of research, and discovered that, this is where the key was. Alright, I did the tiniest bit of research and discovered that if you kill the bloated zombies, whatever they are, with fire, then they don't do the toxic thing, and so yeah. Surprise, surprise! Oh shit. And away they go. Guys, stop. Come back. Let me hit you. God damn it, they're just gonna keep running by me like that. Alright, okay. Both dead. And one of them dropped the bone wheel shield. Wow. Alright, bone wheel shield. Let's take a look. That's a great shield, I think, right? Yeah, bone wheel shield. A 30 strength requirement, and worse everything compared to my upgraded silver knight shield. So no thanks. It's a great, yeah. Bone wheel shield, weapon type great shield, attack type strike. Giant wooden wheel encircled by spikes, half melded to a strange skeleton. Can be used as a great shield, only for the great gaps. But at least the spikes turn into weapons with a good spin. Strange indeed. Yeah. Well, we've got that now. There's nothing down. I think that's the way that we came down. And I do hope there's nothing else in here. Alright, no. And this is Soul of a Brave Warrior. Well, God damn it, what? Are they where are they dropping down for? What the hell? Oh, this place is big. Where did I come out of? There? Oh my god. Do I need to use another humanity already, really? Someone's splashing towards me. Fuck it. Oh my god, I'm still alive. Holy crap. Humanity, 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 use. Oh my god. And I got a text while that happened. Jeez. Good god. Any more of you in here? Any more? Let's turn this handle. I don't know what it does, but I'm turning it. Oh! Cutscene. Is that the statue out there? What did I just do? Okay. Oh, that opened that door out there. Okay. Oh, that definitely leads to the boss. Good! What wants to kill me? No? No? Okay. Alrighty. Oh, there's one. Die. Ha. Alrighty. I think that's another one down there. Totally is, yep. Come on. Come on with it. And hi-ya! Nope, nothing? Okay. Man, I can't believe I just died right there. I mean, almost just died. That would have been awful. And I can't... Anything else in here with me? Can't really tell. Alright, that looks like an exit. I'm gonna get whatever this is. And text message. Alrighty. What is this? Soul of a Proud Knight. Okay. That's the wheel I turned. Yeah, okay. And that's an exit, and there's another exit, isn't there? Over to that side? No? No, did I imagine it? Alright, well, let's see where this goes. This looks like it's an exit to the well. But where does it come out? This is not where we went in. No. No, it is not. Where the hell is this? Where the hell am I? I have no idea where I am right now. I hear a lot of crows. Alright, that leads down, probably back into the courtyard. This leads... Oh, I know where this is, I think. Yeah, okay. Die. What?! Thank God for that gigantic range. Whatever. Oh, yay, a broken straight sword. Good, Soul of a Proud Knight. And you want some. But not. Should have known that you don't really want some. Pretty sure that's where an NPC invades, if I'm human. And hell, if I want, I can kindle right now. I've got the humanity in my box. Let's go back down into this courtyard. So, yeah, we went in to the well over here. Yeah. Something is walking, but I don't know where. Anyway. Let's... go up here. And get whatever this is. I hear feet. Where are the feet? Whatever. Ooh, a ring of sacrifice. Very nice. Very nice. Doesn't really look like there's anything in there. Or is that... No, that's the room with the bloated dude who had the pyromancy, I think, right? Yeah. Alright, had to check. I had to check. Thank God for the snow and the soft landing. Alright. So we came from there. Shut up, crows. Is there anything back here? Does not appear to be. Let us keep moving then. Ooh. There's a bunch of stuff over there that I don't think I want to touch because I want to get back to... What the hell? What the hell are these? Can I do anything with them? It does not look like it, no. No. What the hell are though? What the hell are they? Are though? Are they? Well, anyway, I think this is the... Oh no, that just leads up to where we came from. Alright. This is the... Oh my god, what the fuck? Alright, hold on. Hold on. Cut. Edit. Sorry about that. Anyway, this leads back to our bonfire, I believe. Yeah. Totally. We've come full circle and opened up the area. So now we're gonna rest at our bonfire, and I believe I'm going to You know what? I'm gonna Kindle. I'm gonna verse my hollowing. And because I might as well, I'm going to Kindle this here bonfire. Even though I'm probably never going to come back to it, but I have the humanity in my box, and I figure, why not? So I don't lose it. And so I don't have to use humanity the way I just did. Level up, why not? I am going for a sort of tanky strength-based thing, and I want to be able to wield the the Black Knight Greatsword. So yeah, 30 strength for now is good. Although level 44 as opposed to what? Level 40, man. Yeah. You know what? I'm gonna do that. No, I'm not. That's dumb. Let's go to... No, not endurance. Yeah, let's do that. We are gonna do that. Confirm. And I'll repair all my equipment. Yep, does need some repairing. And I'll attune, in place of poison mist, I think I will attune some combustion. Yeah. And now we gotta go through again, but this time instead of having to go up, we can do other things. Oh my god, what is happening? That was weird. My attack button just suddenly stopped working. That's happened before, but my god, come on. This is not the place, nor the time. We're gonna see if quitting and restarting changes that. Hopefully it did. Maybe it didn't. Maybe I'll just come back and suddenly I'll be dying and nothing working. I don't know. We'll see. That was awful. Nope, button still doesn't work. Strong attack works. Weak, yeah, that, but not pressing the button. Pressing the button, let me see, let me guess. Oh yeah, good. Fuck. I'm gonna quit the recording. I'm gonna stop my recording and restart the game and see what changes. So I'll see you guys in a bit. Bye now. Hello again, guys. Let's see. Huzzah! It works again. My buttons work. Good deal. I may want to just turn around and rest in my bonfire because that hit I just took is bullshit, but whatever. I'll deal with these guys. Ow. Fuck you. That's what you get for doing what you just did. Oh good, a broken straight sword. What I wanted. Now, I may have to... Yeah, I'm gonna have to kill that phalanx thing again. That's what that's called, I learned that. That is called a phalanx. The phalanx. Do I have any... Fire orb. I am too far away, apparently, to target anyone. Definitely too far away to... Wow, they're not even... Oh, there we go. Now they want some. Let's back up. What? I really hope I don't die. Oh, fuck. Bet you they won't go past here. I'm willing to bet you. Nope. Fuck you, dude. Ah, missed. Honestly. Alright, so they apparently can't hit me, but can I hit them? No. We can't hit each other. There we go. See, he can hit me. Why can't the other guys hit me? Go! Come on! I'm wasting my fire orbs. Alright. Alright. Ow. Alright, I got one guy, but they block. And when they block, I do no damage. They're also in my way. They're all in the door right there. And I just cannot... Alright, that's two. Ow! You asshole. Now these guys want some. Okay, as long as it's just those two. Oh my god, no, no, computer, don't do that. Oh, that could have been awful. Frick. Stop, stop! Jesus, computer, stop. Come on over. Come on over, fuck you guys. Fuck, stop, 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 stop. As long as my computer keeps doing that, we can't do this. Fucking shit. What is happening with my computer? Hold on, I must research this. Alright, I'm out of range. Hold on, I'm gonna check what's going on with my computer, so... One second. Alright. Backup, secondary thing, auto startup, whatever. Fuck you. You're not allowed to do that anymore. Is there another guy around here? No? Just you? Well, you're toast then. Can't even handle a single strong attack. Alright. We're gonna draw this guy over here. Come on. Come on with it. Come on with it. Come on. No, no. No, no. You're dead. Come on, you. What are those shields they're wielding? Obviously, they're throwing spears, or... I don't know, but... Oh, there's a guy stuck on the other side of those boxes. Wonder if his AI will be able to get him over here. I think that guy's spear just hit a corpse. Yeah, I think it did. Oh, we got two of them. We got two of them, or did we? Dead. You missed. Dead. This is... Okay, now that I know that they die in one strong attack, that's... makes things much easier. Come on. Come on over. And then I'll get out of aggro range, and most of them will turn around. But one will be a straggler, and that one I shall kill. And so it shall go, and then after that I'll trigger the NPC invasion, and then we'll go further into this world and see what's going on. Possibly kill the boss, who knows? There we go. And how many more of them are there? I only see three. So I'm just gonna, real quick, sneak attacked. They are incredible. Okay, so there were four more instead, actually. I'm real glad that they are slow, because there's so many of them. Oh, man. He does a slashy thing. I bet those aren't spears. I bet those are supposed to be, like, partisans or something. Dead. Alright, now there's only two. Now there's really only two. And now there's only one. And now there's only none. Better. I do like that much better. Alright. Now we're gonna go do the thing with the NPC invasion, I think. I'm gonna try. I'm gonna equip the Flamestone Plate Ring because the dude does like to use fire a lot. We're at full health. Okay, I'm going to... I'm gonna de-equip my Charcoal Pine Resin in favor of Gold Pine Resin. I think he invades over there, so what I'm gonna do... Ah, it's a bunch of hollows. I see. And they all seem to be getting stuck. Well, no, that guy's not stuck. But he is dead. Oh, shit. Yes, he is. Wow. I mean, holy crap, that guy had a huge jump. I'm probably way out of shot range, but if I can grab him, that'll be better. Wow, that went way over his head. Same over there. Over his head. Alright. How about that? Got him in the head, I think. Either way, he's coming. Or he's trying to. I have no idea where he's going. Is that the way up here? Yeah, I guess so. Holy crap. Nah, alright. Come on, dude. Dead. Yay, combustion. Alrighty. So, here's what we're doing. So the music just got weird. But he's not here. So that's a thing. I'm pretty sure he is supposed to be here. Man, the music did get weird. There he is. God damn it. Where? There he is. Oh, I have the wrong shield right now. Oh my god. Nope. Oh, he killed me. God damn it. I should not have gone for the strong attack. Alright, that's my fault. That should never have happened. Alright, I'm gonna pop a humanity, and we're gonna do that again. We're gonna have to do that again. Alrighty, and I had the wrong shield equipped. I realized that just now. Okay. Humanity, use. Rest. Reverse. Okay, let's get up, and let's go. We are going to at least kill him in this episode. Enough weird things have happened that I need to have A few victories, at least. Come on, dude. Here we go. Fuck you guys. Alright, so it seems that I can go over here without triggering those guys. So I will. So first this guy, who seems to always get stuck. No. And then there's that guy. Alrighty. Sniper skills, like before. And there's my bloodstain. God damn it. Got him. Man, he does take a long time to get up here. Alright, I'm gonna change my shield out to the Black Knight shield plus 2. Less stability, but much better fire defense, which is what I wanted. Here we go. Come on, dude. There we go. And oh, I forgot. Man, the music in this place, though. I know he invades. Yeah, there we go. Come on. Dude, where are you going? Shit. Oh my god. Oh my god. Ah, I stood up into lava. Bullshit. Bullshit. I should have just attacked him. I tried to get behind him, but when I saw him going for the casting, I should have just attacked him. Fuck. Alright. Now I know what not to do and what to do. Alright. Come on. Come on. Fucking bullshit. We are going to kill him. We are totally going to kill him in this episode. It will be done. Alrighty. Here we go. Hell. There we go. Ow! Jackholes? You jackasses? How dare you? Alright. Not gonna trigger that. No, sir. Instead, gonna come over here. Trigger you guys. He didn't get stuck this time. Well done. No. I guess there's someone up there who's stepping about. Now that guy. And then there's two down there that I always forget about. Alright, and whoop. Got him. Headshot. Headshot. Oh, did he fall off? I think he fell off. I think that's what happened. Alrighty. Man, the music here is real weird. I know there's another one. There he is. Screw you. Alright, now we go down here. Jeremiad invades again. There he is. Alrighty. Oh my god. What the hell? There we go. Not hard at all. How did I fuck that up so much? Okay. And he gave us a lot of souls. I guess that's based on how high level I am. Anyway, we got a humanity, and the notched whip, right. Why in the world did I just have curse buildup for a second there? That's weird. And the music over here is still pretty creepy and strange. Oh, nope. Large soul of the proud knight. Very nice. What in the world is all this? And the music over here is still incredibly creepy. Incredibly creepy. God. Can I get up that way? No. How do I get out of here? Mommy, I'm frightened. Alright, let's go. Come on. Jeez. Oh, aha! This is why you explore. Pyromancy, acid surge, my god, what is this? Nope, wrong place. So, pyromancy, acid surge. Acid surge. Two uses. Pyromancy farms the Great Swamp. Emit acid which corrodes weapons and armor. Not all pyromancy originates in the Great Swamp. One hears rumors of unknown pyromancers inhabiting various lands and dispels the work of one such outlander. I wonder how much durability it wears away then in one hit. Well, let's take a look at our notched whip. It would be in the whip section, which I believe is down here. Notched whip and whip, yeah. Notched whip, 76 plus 21. Again, a B dexterity bonus, which is the same thing. 8 and 16 strength and dexterity required parameters instead of for the. Instead of 7 and 14 for the normal whip. Same damage reduction. It's lighter. Oh no, it's 2 instead of 1, and it has a bleed auxiliary effect. Notched whip. Weapon type whip. Attack type regular. Whip with sharp spikes. Only slightly effective against armor and tough scales, but quite formidable against enemies with exposed skin. Also causes heavy bleeding. Yeah. Now if I'd bought the Bloodbite ring, I probably would have equipped it for this fight, but I didn't, so I used the Flame Stoneblade ring instead. But anyway, now that we're done with this little area, I'm gonna de-equip that Flame Stoneblade ring in favor of the Covetous Gold Serpent ring again. Just because I want to. Just because I feel like it. And we have to trigger the Phalanx once more. Good.